Good night, teacher. Today I am going to talk about video games, friend or foe. I think so that video games can be very useful in class environment or education because teachers can use games to improve the quality of learning of students. Obviously, at this case of the example in the didactic strategy, a professor thinks that games can be really a good way to learn a lot of different topics to students. Professor or teachers think that the game, the computer game, is highly motivating to use because the students can learn a lot of different things about historical events through different media resources. For example, in this case, computer game or technologies that teacher can use in the class to explain the topic of historical events. Obviously, I think so that the games in the case in the thought of the teacher can be very good useful resource because professor is going to be the all media resources to use in this case technological devices to explain and to use to develop and learn about the topic. On the other hand, a student says that the games can be a really good awesome way to use at home because video games are played at home. And obviously in the environmental teaching and learning field, the video games are not really important because they can give a lot of important explanations and efforts to contribute to the study learning because students think that the games only used to for fun and for entertainment. Obviously, in the case of administration, obviously the administration of different video games around the world, and obviously the business that is the video games is really important because they think so that the video games are really fun and entertaining to students that can improve all different important skills to use in educational fields, and obviously they think so that the video games can be really used in an effective way throughout education, through different methods that can contribute to a different good results in education. Obviously, I think so that administration thinks that obviously the methods is one of them is to use the video games in a really good way to contribute the learning of students, and obviously the another way can be that the video games can be a really good media resource to contribute a lot of different thoughts, ideas, and opinions to the students to apply in a different way to explain a lot of different things to other people and to other classmates. And obviously, I think so that video games can be really a good way to use environmental classes. But they have to be used with moderation, without become too very addictive, because video games can be very addictive, and obviously the video games can contribute to a different problems and disadvantage. One of them can be that they are really good addictive, that the students staying up late to playing video games, and obviously the second disadvantage can be that the students forgot to continue their studies and their success of learning and teaching field because they are only thinking about video games. And obviously, I think so that video games can be really a good way to transmit a different points of explanations of different explanations and ideas about different things of learning, but they cannot be really addictive because when the video games are really addictive, they can contribute to a big problem. And obviously, I think so that video games is really a good way, but we have to use them in an awesome way that can contribute to a really an effective and efficient way to transmit learning. Thank you so much.